Philippine shares edged lower and other Asian markets traded mixed as Wall Street observed the U.S. Thanksgiving holiday. Michelle Ong reports.
Asian markets traded in narrow ranges on Thursday, with Wall Street ticking higher the day before as it went into the Thanksgiving, and treasuries falling after data showed U.S. consumers expect inflation to persist through next year. Japanese markets closed for a holiday. Well, Indonesia's central bank kept interest rates unchanged at 6% as expected, despite renewed volatility in the rupiah exchange rate, as investors speculate over the possibility of an end to U.S. monetary tightening. In the Philippines, shares slipped with a PSE index down by a 0.1%, but still managing to close above the 6,200 level.
We would need a lot more to really see more volume. But interestingly enough, we are at the net foreign buying figure, not by much, 9 million. And so $9 million. That's also kind of something to be positive about. I think what we could be looking at technically is a higher low. We tested 5.7 in October. We tested just 5,900. And surprisingly, actually, the index didn't really stay below 6,000. So those are interesting indicators. And at the same time, looking at the macroeconomic indicators kind of converge at that positive, kind of making us more optimistic.
In corporate stories, DMCI Mining nickel subsidiary Zambales Diversified Metals receives the Presidential Mineral Industry Environmental Award in recognition of its commitment to environmental protection, safety measures, community development, and social responsibility. This award marks a first for Zambales Diversified Metals and represents a third win for the DMCI Mining Group. Its other subsidiary, Barong Nickel Corporation, was the recipient of the award in 2020 and 2021. Both had been among several Philippine miners suspended or shut in 2016 following a series of government-initiated audits on the industry's compliance with environmental regulations. Zambales Diversified Metals reported production in the first 9 months of the year surged by 83% to an all-time high of 1.3 million wet metric tons on increasing mining capacity. It had received earlier the green light to boost its nickel ore production from 1 million to 2 million metric tons starting this year. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.